I was on Fiverr the other day. I was going through some gigs on Fiverr, and then this gig caught my attention. The gig says, I will change color of anything in Photoshop, super fast delivery. And then this is a picture of a pant or a trouser in 6 different colors. Under this gig picture, there is a Photoshop logo there. That means this person uses Photoshop to change color of anything. This person has made over $900. How did I know this person has made over $900? The review section says this person has 91 reviews and the lowest gig is $10. So if you multiply 10 by 91, that's over $900. This is so easy and super simple. Changing the color of anything in Photoshop. The thing about Fiverr is not everybody who comes on Fiverr to buy stuff on Fiverr leaves a review. Now, among all the people that came to buy this gig, 91 of them left a review. So this person has made at least 91 times the basic package, which is $10. That is over, let's just say that is $910, and that is over 500,000 naira. Guys, this is crazy. This can literally take anyone like between 5 to 10 minutes, trust me. So in this video, I'm just going to show you a simple thing to do for you to start making money on Fiverr. If you're interested in something like this, then keep on watching. Hello guys, my name is Gold Owen. So yeah, I talk about all things how to make money online. So if you like videos like this, make sure you thumbs up this video and make sure you subscribe if you're not subscribed already, so that each time I post a video, YouTube will notify you that I just published a video. So let's dive into today's video. Even though you don't have the skills, you don't need to know Photoshop, like you don't need to be a pro, you don't need to be a pro graphic designer. It is just little things you need to do on Photoshop, and then that is it, you've made money. Now I'm just going to show you exactly how this is done on Photoshop. Just learn what you need to do to achieve this, and then you are good to go. Okay, so right now I'm on Photoshop. Let me teach you how to do this simple thing so that you can start using this to make money on Fiverr. First thing you need to do is for you to import your picture. So I'm going to click on file, I'm going to click on open, I'm going to pick a picture of myself. This is a picture of myself, so I'm just going to use this as to illustrate what I'm talking about. So the first thing you need to do after you've imported your picture, come over to this place, this part here, just click on it, and then click on hue and saturation, and then click on this picker here, click it, and then click on your dress. So I'm just going to click on my dress. Okay, so I've clicked on my dress. Now the next thing you should do is to move this U to the right hand side, like just move it to the extreme end, and then go to the saturation, which is the next thing there, move it to the right hand side again, and then you can see that this dress has changed color, right? But there are still some highlights of purple, or what should I call it, purple, yeah. So there are still some highlight of purple. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to play with this part here till the dress is completely red. That is going to do away with the purple highlights. You can see this purple highlight. That's going to take off the purple highlight. So I'm just going to come over here, and then I'm going to try to like drag it to the right hand side or the left hand side. Just play with it. Just be free, guys. Play with it, and then you can see that it's taking out the purple color, the purple highlights. Okay, perfect. So this is perfectly done. Let me just take it this to the right hand side, to the left hand side a bit. Okay, so you just play with these parts for you to get exactly what you're looking for. Okay, so once that is done, okay, so under my jaw, there's something like a green light, or there's a green color there, so I'm just going to take that out as well. So to do that, I'm going to come over here and play with this part. You can see it's going out gradually. It's going out gradually. Okay, it's going out. And the purple color is coming back, so I'm gonna take this one and then bring it here. Perfect. So now we have a perfect color change. Now this dress has changed from green to red, right? Now to even make it more interesting, like if you want to get other colors, what you need to do is to bring back the saturation to zero. Right here it is zero now. Then bring the U towards the left hand side. Now as soon as you start moving the U from the right to the left hand side, it keeps changing color. So let's try that. You can see the color of the dress is changing. You can see the color of the dress is changing. Okay, so right now we have purple color. I'm just going to export this purple color first. Let me export it as for wear. Guys, it is so amazing that people are using just simple skills to make money on Fiverr. Like, this should take you less than 5 minutes. Once you start doing this, you get used to it, and trust me, you can make a lot of money. This is like one of the simplest gig on Fiverr, if you ask me. Many people are confused on what gig to start selling on Fiverr. Most of them say, I don't have a skill. With this, you don't really need a skill, like learn a skill from A to Z. Just learn little things and then you start using it to make money. So let's call this purple. Okay, we've saved this as purple. So we are going to change this color, the color of the dress, to some other color. So let me take it towards the left hand side. Just keep taking it towards the left hand side. This is blue. This is like green. Okay, so let's go with yellow. Okay, so you can even increase the saturation or decrease the saturation. That's also going to give you a different shade of yellow or any color at all. So right now, if I reduce the saturation, you can see that it's giving me another color. Guys, this is like so easy, so simple. If I increase the saturation, you can see the difference as well. So I'm just going to export this as I'm going to export this as the yellow dress. So I'm just going to export this and name it yellow. So I'm going to export it as yellow. And then let's do one more. So I'm going to do let me take the saturation back to zero. On a normal day, this shouldn't take me more than 2 minutes. Guys, people are making money. Like, the lowest gig there was $10. In my country, $10 is over 5,000 naira. And somebody is making 5,000 naira within less than 2 minutes. That is crazy. Okay, so let me export this one. Let me export this one as what is the name of this color? I don't know. I don't know the name of this color. But I'm going to just call it color. I can't remember the color. I can't remember the name of that color. If you know the name of that color, please drop it in the comment section. We are all here to learn. I learned from you. You learned from me. Okay, so that is it for this picture. I'm just going to do one more example for you guys to see that this is truly, truly easy. So for my second example, I'm going to import the picture that I'm going to use. So I'm going to come to file, click, and then click on open, and then pick the picture in my computer. So this is the picture. I'm going to click on open. So this is the picture. Now I'm just quickly going to do this. Like I said, come here, but before I do that, let me add a background. So this is going to be pure white. I'm going to add a solid color, make it pure white, click OK. And then drag it under the image. First thing is, come over to this place, click it, and then click use saturation, click here, and then click the dress, and then take the U to the right hand side, and then the saturation to the right hand side as well, and then try to balance the colors in this part. So I'm just going to do that.
Okay, so now this is red, right? So I'm just gonna export this first, and then to get other colors, I'm just gonna come here. This is purple, so I'm gonna export this purple. Then I'm gonna I'm gonna change to this color. Then I'm gonna change to this color. Yeah, so you can see that we successfully changed the color of Dick's dress from the initial color to these three colors. Okay guys, so that'll be all for this video. I'm gonna see you guys in another video.
All right guys, that'll be all for this video. If you're interested to make thousands of dollars online, then I will advise you to go watch this video right here, from being broke to a millionaire. I'll see you guys in the next video. For now, bye bye.